Planning numbers. So chapter 3. Playing with numbers. Okay, so then playing with numbers is our chapter 3 now. Okay, this first one is divisibility rules. Okay, divisibility rules. Before going to start this and taking an example here, a ball is there. Her father bought $125 on the occasion of her birthday. She wants to distribute the 125 chocolates to his friends. Total friends in the class are 25 students. So she wants to distribute that 125 chocolates or 125 chocolates to 25 friends. So how many chocolates did each friend get? She is thinking and she wants to distribute 3 chocolates to each person. If 3 distributes 3 chocolates to each person, 25 students, or 25 into 3 is equal to 75 chocolates. So some chocolates are remaining. So she wants to distribute 4 chocolates now. If she distributes 4 chocolates, 100 chocolates are over and 25 chocolates are remaining. So she wants to, lastly she wants to distribute 5 chocolates, so 25 into 5 is equal to 125. So she wants to distribute 25 chocolates to 5 chocolates to each friend. So simply we can divide 125 by 5, 25 we get 5 answer. Not doing like this, okay? See the divisibility rules now. Divisibility rules. So first one is numbers which are divisible by 2. Which number is divisible by 2 and which number is not divisible by 2. So see an example here. I am taking 29. So I want to divide this 29 by 2. Is it completely divisible or not? See here. So in 2, 1 times 2. So 0 and 9 I am taking. In 9, 4 times, because 4, 8, 4, 2 is 8. And if you take 4, 5 is 10, 10 is greater than 9. So I am taking 8 times. So 1 is the remainder. It is not completely divisible by 2 because 29 is not an even number. 29 is not an even number. It leaves some remainder here. If the remainder is 0, it is completely divisible by 2. It is not completely divisible by 2. It is here some remainder is there. So if a number is completely divisible by 2, then the numbers are even numbers. So all the even numbers are completely divisible by 2. What are the even numbers? The numbers which have 2, 4, 6, 8 and 0 are the last in one's digits. In one's digits, if any of these digits present in one's digits, then the number is the even number and it is divisible by 2. So all the even numbers are divisible by 2. So I am taking 20. Is 20 divisible by 2? Yes, 2 tens are 20. So remainder is 0. I am taking 36. Is 36 divisible by 2? Because 6 is there in the in space, 2 into 18, 36. So 0. So it is remainder 0. Means every even number is divisible by 2. What is even number? The numbers which have 2, 4, 6, 8 and 0 in their unit space. Unit space in the, if any of this number contains, then it is a even number and it is divisible by 2. Okay, children. Next one is divisibility by 3. How can we find a number which is divisible by 3 without doing divisions? See here, if you want to find a number which is divisible by 3 or not is am taking 35. This exercise is completely divisible by 3 or not. If you do division here in 3, 1 times 3 and 5 in 5, again 1 time. So 3 here. So the remainder is 2. So it is not completely divisible by 3 because it leaves remainder 2. I want to divide 36 now. So in 3, in 36, 1 and 3 here, 3 1 are 3, 0, and I am taking 6 as carry here, and in 6, 2 times, so 3 2 are 6, 6 minus 6 is equal to 0. So it is completely divisible by 3 because it leaves some remainder 0. So how can we find by not doing division? See here, first of all, 35, I am taking first example as 35, I am adding the digits in this number. I am adding these digits in this number. So 3 plus 5. What is 3 plus 5? 8. Is 8 is divisible by 3? No. 8 is not divisible by 3. Okay. See here. 3 1s are 3. 3 2s are 3. 3 2s are 6. And 3 3s are 9. So 8 is in between 6 and 9. So 8 is not divisible by 3. So this 35 is not divisible by 3. Okay, see 36 now. So add these two numbers, 3 plus 6. 3 plus 6 is equal to 9. Is 9 divisible by 3? Yes, it is divisible by 3. How many times? 3 times. 3 3 is 9. So this 36 is divisible by 3. Because the rule is, if you add the digits in the number and it is divisible by 3, then the number is divisible by 3. Okay children, see here, is this number divisible by 3? See, add the digits in this number, 2 plus 1 plus 2 plus 1. So 2 plus 1 is equal to 3, 3 plus 2 is equal to 5, 5 plus 1 is equal to 6. 6 is divisible by 3 or not? 6 is divisible by 3. So this number is divisible by 3. How many times? Means we have to do division. If you want to know how many times we have to do division. Otherwise it is divisible by or not, we have to find easily like this. Add the digits in this number and the sum is divisible by 3, then the number is also divisible by 3. Okay, so then this is the divisibility rule of 3. See this, check whether the following numbers are divisible by 3 or not. So what is the divisibility rule of 3? So simply add the digits in that number. Simply add the digits in this number. So add it is 4 plus 5 plus 9 plus 8 plus 6. Now add this, 4 plus 5 is equal to 9, 9 plus 9, 18, 18 plus 8, 26, 26 plus 6, 32. I get 32 as answer. Now add these two digits. Or if it is a multiple of 3, or if it is a multiple of 3, then this number is multiplied divisible by 3. So 32 is in 3 table or not? 3 tens are 30, 3 elevens are 33. So after that you will get 33 in 3 table. So 32 is not in a 3 table. So it is not a multiple of 3. So this number is not divisible by 3. So 4,000, 45,986 is not divisible by 3. Like that, do these two problems. I am giving another. Okay, do these three problems as so much children. Thank you, bye.